What's up, everybody? Jason here for JaspysCaseBreaks.com. 2022 Panini Prizm World Cup Soccer Hobby just sold out. This is a six-box half-case break. Pick your teams number 12. All cards ship. And here we go. So second half of the case, and pretty much between Josh and Lewis. And Rob, I think, literally. So there you go, guys. Lewis last spot mojo with an 11-team combo. So, this is the second half. So just like we did in the first half, we'll go three boxes at a time. We'll rip them, go through the cards, and then we'll go with the next three. So after this, guys, switching on over to baseball, we'll do a little HTA filler for Bowman Chrome Baseball HTA. Pick your teams 4 and 5, and then we'll run that back after. Alrighty, here we go. Mason Mount. We got Eric Maxime for Cameroon. We got Casper for Denmark. Nico Ivaldi, Rodrigo De Paul, Darwin Nunez. We have a Bernardo Silva for Portugal. And then a Neymar. We have Arthur for Belgium. All right, autograph time. Ooh. Thiago, autograph for Portugal. A little bit of, a little teaser there. Min Sung, color though for Korea. But Joshua, Christian Eriksen. All right, next one. Fahad for Saudi Arabia. Osorio. Anis. We got Denzel Dumfries. All right, third box, or second half of the set, for a second box. Lucas Martinez Corta. And Michael for Cameroon. Nagaidu to 22. Antuna. And we got Ledley King for England is the second auto. We got a red here for Saudi Arabia. All right, third box. Sadio Mane, Senegal. Ruben Vargas. And nice Neymar. Although I think he's going to be out of the group stage though, right? Ankle's a little swollen. I think he rolled it. But hopefully back for the knockout stage. Alright, so that was for Brazil. Going to Joshua. Let's go to the second half of this box here. Pavlovic for Serbia and Luis Suarez, Scorers Club. Kostic. Saka. And another autograph for England. Sir Jeff Hurst. A little old school, he's black and white. So England going to Joshua. I'm gonna get a break here. Emiliano Martinez. And a little Argentina refractor or silver logo or emblem. Alrighty, let's rip the next three. Card spot right there. I think we have a green. Green! That'll be in the last stack, too. Alright guys, here we go. Ooh, love the colors, love the colors, love the colors. And it is Javier Mascherano to 99 International Ink. start us off for Argentina, going to Joshua. Gianluca for the United States. Philip Kostek. Jamal Mosalea. What up, Rex? Ricardo Pepi for the United States. And Jan Sommer for Switzerland. That's number to 22, 11 of 22. Yeah, man, I hope you did too. For the most part, I did. It's kind of a little tiring though, to drive around between families, visit both sides, but it was fun, man. For Poland. Collins. Joe Kim for Denmark. Yasir. And for Belgium. That is a manga. And Belgium is going to go to Joshua. Charles right there. I still have a, should have an autograph right here on this head, right? Felix. Afena. Sosa. I have Robin Gosens. Whoa! That's two mangas! And it's Vlahovic! They put two of them in this case. And two in the same box, actually. Because that's one stack here, that's second stack. Wow, what are the odds of that? Serbia. And I think Serbia is part of the 11-team combo, which is going to Lewis. But two mangas in the same box. That's awesome. Jack Grealish. Scores Club, Casper Dolberg. So I think we're still missing the autograph, which should be right here somewhere too. Saka. And maybe we don't get an auto? Or did I miss the auto already? Yeah, I think we missed an auto, but they gave us two. They gave us two mangas. Double check the cards, but I don't think I missed it. Yeah. Deck here. I did see a green in here too as well, guys, so we should be getting a green out of five, and hopefully it's an auto or something big time player. But good luck, guys. Here we go, last box. Matthew Ryan, Danny Olmo, Pavlovic, Joao for Portugal, Pulisic. Redemption, Tyler Adams. Alright. There's a green coming up right here. And Fahad, but this is a green connections. I believe it's going to go to the Netherlands. That is Frankie Dijon, Ryan Gravenberch. And 3/5, Netherlands. That's going to Rob. So very nice. We did get a green after all.
See you, Jay. Have a great weekend.
See ya. Alright, let's check the autograph out really quick. Signatures, number 90, Darwin Nunez, which I believe is for Uruguay. Yes. Alrighty, folks. Well, pretty good second half. We were missing one auto, but they did give us two mangas. So I guess we can't complain too much. But all in all, still pretty nice, solid half there. So appreciate you guys. Number 12 is in the books. I think we do have another case. So if Nick hasn't posted up another one by now, I'm going to double check if I can post it. And then we'll post the number 13, which will be from a fresh case. JaspysCaseBreaks.com.